shoulder. So these were massive animals. They were huge. Most of the animals that were around at this time were a lot smaller. There were horses, which were fairly small. There were camels. They were a little bit taller and very slender. So this was by far the largest thing that was around at this time. Here we're seeing some of the largest